When you do a lot of your own car repair, maintenance, or restoration, there's nothing more helpful than investing in a good car lift. Unfortunately, most of the automotive lift reviews out there only cover commercial lifts, so deciding on the best car lift for your home garage can be a challenge. In this video, you'll find vehicle lifts including two-post, four-post, and scissor lift varieties. They all have their own advantages and disadvantages including cost, lift height, weight capacity, versatility, and even portability. So, here we present the top 5 best portable car lifts for the home garage. And, at any time you can check the product link in the description. Now, let's find out which one is the best. I think the girls with their nails done now. Number 5. Dannmar Cadet 6000 Scissors Lift. This 6,000-pound capacity lift is designed to fit into narrow bays and rests on solid steel casters to give it some mobility. Using the multi-position safety lock and adjustable arm assemblies, it's easy to get your car in the optimal position. The maximum height for this lift is 36 inches, 39 if you add lift blocks. Owners have a lot of positive things to say about this lift. It's sturdy, well-built, and the locks are easily disengaged by raising the car slightly, as opposed to the manual methods of other scissor lifts. Users also note that you can store a car on the raised lift so long as the locks are engaged. Shifting this lift is a lot more difficult than many other models, especially if you have a textured or uneven floor surface. The power unit is designed to also serve as a hand truck, although this has little effect on mobility and might cause more harm than good. Number 4. Dannmar MaxJax Portable 2-Post Lift. We just couldn't complete this list without including the MaxJax. This 2-post lift breaks all the rules by being portable and compact, without sacrificing safety. The 6,000 capacity kit is the perfect car lift for small garages, requiring a minimum ceiling height of only 8 feet. Add to this the more open workspace that scissor jacks can't provide, as well as the ability to collapse and store when not in use, and you have one of the most amazing pieces of home mechanical equipment out there. Owners will be quick to tell you how easy this lift is to both use and move. It's perfect for maintenance work and detailing, although the lower ceiling requirement does mean the max lift height is also a bit lower. There's a bit of preparation to make sure the lift can be mounted securely, but once this is done, the MaxJax is extremely sturdy and safe. Dannmar's customer service is something of an industry legend, but not in a good sense. The outsourced representatives are poorly educated about their products, and will often overcharge to ship replacement parts. As for the lift itself, the only real issue is that the O-rings have been known to leak for some people, so they should be checked regularly. Since the lift uses two cylinders, it's normal for there to be a little lag on one side, although this might worry anyone not expecting it. Number 3. Triumph NSS8 4-Post Service Lift. Perhaps the best 4-post lift currently on the market, the NSS8 can be the perfect answer to limited garage space. Its 8,000-pound weight limit means you can raise one car and park another underneath. Drip trays help ensure no fluids leak onto the lower vehicle. Of course, the lift can also be used for maintenance work and even be wheeled around, similar to tire skates, using the included castor kit. 10 automatic locking positions ensure the raised vehicle stays elevated until you decide otherwise. Owners of this lift will warn you that 30 amps is necessary, but it plugs into a normal 110V outlet. The power means a smooth, quiet ride up for your car. The casters are also highly touted, as they allow the NSS8's hefty, 1,600 pounds on delivery, frame to be moved with ease. Thanks to the locking mechanism and sheer strength of this lift, users have stored their elevated vehicles for long periods without any problems. While the stability of a 4-post lift can't be beat, the disadvantage is that you won't be able to work on anything wheel/brake-related like you would a 2-post lift. The biggest sticking point with the NSS8 is documentation, or the lack thereof. As with the NT9 above, the NSS8 seems frequently to arrive without instructions. Some digging around online will help with this problem, although the extra work shouldn't be necessary. Number 2. QuickJack BL5000 SLX Car Lift. The QuickJack may be small, but that doesn't stop it from beating out the big boys. Compact enough to store in your car trunk and take to the track or a buddy's garage, the two jack frames are lightweight and durable, making it easy to set up shop wherever you are. Lifting takes moments and is performed by remote control. Once the work is done, a quick release bar allows the car to descend smoothly and everything breaks down quickly. Rated for 5,000 pounds, this might just be the best home car lift for the money. Having a portable lift that can give approximately 22 inches of clearance is a welcome treat for owners of the QuickJack. They report the first assembly may take a while, but becomes quite fast once you've done it a few times. It's hard to find an issue with the QuickJack. Some minor setting up is required, but the process is straightforward. A few have commented that the illustrations for the instruction manual are a little dark, but not impossible to follow. Number 1. Triumph NT9 2-Post Car Lift. This might very well be the best 2-post lift out there for home garages. The 111-inch height allows you to fit this unit under a low ceiling, while the 106-inch clearance between posts is perfect for a wide range of vehicles. The three-stage arms can lift up to 9,000 pounds in approximately 40 seconds to a height of 72 inches. The arms are completely adjustable so you can work on your Ford F-150, BMW M3, John Deere riding lawnmower, or even a golf cart. Installation is easy and relatively quick for a stationary lift. Expect a few hours with the help of a friend and YouTube instruction video such as the one below. In the rare event of a problem, customer service has been quick to handle the situation, and we're able to give owners additional tips to help them adjust their lift. Perhaps the largest complaint with this unit is the shipping requirements. When shipping to a residential garage, buyers are required to unload and install the 1,300-pound lift themselves. A related sticking point, as noted above, is that the lift often doesn't come with its instructions, so you will need to refer to YouTube or other sources once you manage to get it into the garage for assembly. Fortunately, assembly is fairly straightforward. But for a heavy-duty 2-post lift that will lift just about any vehicle, there's no wonder why the Triumph NT9 is such a popular lift for both professional and home mechanics alike. For the money, this one is hard to beat. That was all the products we researched. If any good product missing on this list, don't hesitate to comment down below. And if you have any suggestions on how we can make this better, you can always let us know. Lastly, thanks for watching.